Oh yeah, yes, right there. All of that, that has to be fixed.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there was my duct tape job.
Oh yeah, okay.
Can we extend the hands off?
Okay.
Then we can strip the can.
Sorry, what's it called?
A stem band.
Stem band.
Okay. Yeah, we made that.
All right, so where's this gonna go? Final paint.
Final.
So how much weight does that add to the weight of the canoe?
Around 10 pounds.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So it would be two pieces? So what is this piece called that you're retaining?
The stem.
Well, oh, that's the stem. There's one at either end, right?
Yes.
The first rib. See them?
Put that on with three dry screws.
Right.
Then I can go ahead now and put all the other screws back in. I'm going to put a row of caulking along there first, and then put caulking on in the holes.
Right.
before I put the screws in. Then I'll have to take these three out because they're all dry.
Right. Okay. So it's just to seal the holes.
Yes. Put the screws in and then take out the original three and then cock those and then that keels on.